Create an event in Google Calendar with JAWS. To create an event in Google Calendar with JAWS, make sure the virtual PC cursor is turned off by pressing the toggle command INSERT Z, Zulu. Press C, Charlie, to activate the Create command.
C, Main Region, Title Edit.
The Create dialog is displayed and can be navigated using Tab and Shift Tab. The first field is Title, where you can type a name for your event. I'll type Practice Working in Google Calendar. Next, we have the option to save, but we won't use that yet since we need to complete other fields first. I'll press Tab to navigate to the Start Date field, then use the up arrow key to advance one day at a time until I locate December 20th.
Start Date Edit, December 18th, 2019. December 19th, 2019.
JAWS may not speak each date as you navigate to it, so I'll press Insert Tab to verify that I have selected the correct date.
Start Date Edit, December 20th, 2019.
This is also an edit field, so you can choose to type the date in instead. The Start Time field is next, and can also be navigated either by using the arrow keys or by typing in the desired time. I'll choose 1 p.m. as the start time for my event.
Start time edit. Misspelled 1 p.m. Type in text.
Next is end time.
End time edit. Misspelled 2 p.m.
It's currently set at 2 p.m., so I'll just leave it there. End date is next, followed by a time zone button where you could specify accurate time zones for each attendee. This is followed by the all-day checkbox, which I won't check since this isn't an all-day event. Now we have a list box for setting the meeting recurrence. Use this if you're creating a regularly scheduled event. We are now taken to the Guests tab, followed by a combo box that allows you to invite guests to your event, either by choosing them from your contacts or typing their email addresses into the field. The Guest Permissions checkbox allows guests to modify the event when it is checked. I'll leave it unchecked since I'm not inviting any guests. We also have a checkbox for letting guests invite others to the event, followed by another checkbox allowing guests to see the event guest list. Next are the Event Details and Find a Time tabs. Event Details is selected by default, but you can move to the Find a Time tab by pressing right arrow. This tab can be used to identify times guests are available when scheduling group meetings. Under Event Details, you can set the location, choose to add conferencing abilities, select notification settings, and further customize your event. Next is the description box, where you can add some information about your event. I'll type, practice using Google Calendar features. Navigate back up to the Save button by pressing Shift Tab. And press space to save your event.
Space, main region, grid read only, Friday, December 20th, column 5, row 1.
If you've invited new guests using their Google email addresses, a dialog will be displayed asking if you want to send them a message confirming the event invitation. Press space on the send button or tab to don't send to cancel this process. Your Google Calendar event has been saved.
Freedom Scientific of Aspero Brand. If you are interested in other training, please visit us on the web at freedomscientific.com/training and on YouTube on our Freedom Scientific training channel.